This is the beautiful meditation hall. A lot of people have come here to learn this. Lord Krishna, who has given the whole knowledge. By Krishnan sir, he's just behind me clicking. And he is looking so natural, so beautiful. In this area, the moment you'll say Om Namah Shivaya, you can listen.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya. Om Triyambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarukmeva Bandhana Mrityur Mukshe Mamrita. Oh. India, being a country of masters throughout the ages, we have produced so many masters and people who have come to entitle their name through the awareness with Krishna. Krishna himself is a great master. Lord Shiva is guru and master. Look, Krishna is taking picture of Krishna. This is the beauty when you are walking with and learning how to be a living Krishna. I'm enjoying being what I am and learning how naturally we can stay in yoga every moment, every second. We don't need to do yoga every day. We should live the wisdom of yoga every moment, every second. Wow. So see you again. This is Asnaya signing you off. Bye.